हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम नेहा मिश्रा फ्रॉम जीनियस पब्लिक इंटर कॉलेज। आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड हैविंग फन विद योर फैमिली। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, इन टूडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अ चैप्टर वन ऑफ आर टेक्स्ट बुक, दैट इज द कंप्यूटर। Now our days, everyone has know about the computer and also familiar with the computer. So students, I hope you all also operate the computer and work on it. So students, let's start the chapter 1, the computer. I am going to read this chapter, you have to listen carefully. Chapter 1, the computer. A computer is a useful machine. We use a computer to do different kinds of work. Students, as you know, a computer is a machine which is run by electricity. We use a computer to do different kinds of work. And we use a computer to do lots of work, to make our work easy and by it we save our time. Okay students, in this page number 3, there is an explanation about the uses of computers. So students, see the page. Uses of computers. What are the uses of computers? There is a lots of work we do from it. The first use of computer is draw and color, to draw and color. The next use of computer is play games. Then type letters, essays and stories, watch movies and listen to music, solve sums, do homework. Students, there's a lots of uses of computers. From computer we draw and color, also playing games, type letters and essays, stories, watch movies and listen to music, solve questions and do a homework. So students, it's the uses of computer. Come to the next page, page number 4, computer and paper. There is a comparison between a paper and a computer, ki how a computer works and how a human being works. A computer is called a smart machine, but a computer is different from you in many ways. So students, computer is a machine, it's a smart machine, but a computer is different from you in many ways. A computer is different from us in many ways. The first point of comparison is a computer never gets tired. The first point is a computer never gets tired. Okay student, in this top point there's a comparison between a girl and a computer. As you seen, there is a one girl and computer. A girl says, I am so tired and bored of this game. And a computer says, I never get tired or bored. I can work for long hours. Students, whenever we play a game and do a lots of work, then we are tired and bored from it, na? But a computer is a machine, so it's never get tired or bored, and it can work for long hours. Then come to the next point, a computer works fast. There is also comparison between a girl and a computer. There is a girl who says, I cannot solve these sums in 10 minutes. And a computer says, I can solve these sums in seconds. Students, कंप्यूटर इज़ अ मशीन एंड इट्स सॉल्व एनीथिंग विद इन अ सेकेंड्स. कम टू द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, अ कंप्यूटर नेवर मेक्स मिस्टेक्स. देर इज़ ऑल्सो कंपेरिजन बिटवीन अ गर्ल एंड अ कंप्यूटर. अ गर्ल सेज, ओ नो आई मेड अ सिली मिस्टेक. स्टूडेंट्स, ह्यूमन बींग डू आर लॉट्स ऑफ मिस्टेक्स ना, बट अ कंप्यूटर इज़ अ मशीन. देन अ कंप्यूटर सेज आई नेवर मेक मिस्टेक्स. ओके, कम टू द नेक्स्ट पेज, पेज नंबर 5. द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज अ कंप्यूटर कैन नॉट थिंक और डिसाइड. देर इज ऑल्सो कंपेरिजन बिटवीन अ गर्ल एंड अ कंप्यूटर. अ गर्ल सेज आई कैन थिंक एंड डिसाइड. Tomorrow is my exam. I must study. But a computer is a machine. So, by own, they cannot think or decide. A computer says, I cannot think and decide. So, I cannot work without your instruction. Come to the next point. A computer does not have any feelings. Computer does not have any feelings. There's also comparison between a girl and a computer. A girl says, I love my mummy and papa very much. And computer says, I do not have feelings. Beta, computer is a machine. That's why it doesn't have any feelings from it. Computer is a machine, that's why it doesn't have any feelings. But a human being have a feelings, because a human being is a not a machine. But a computer is a machine, that's why it doesn't have any feelings. Come to the next. A computer never forgets. In that topic, there's a comparison between a girl and a computer. A girl says, oh, I forget Chinu's birthday. Beta, the nature of a human being is to forget anything. But a computer never gets forget anything. It can store large amount of information and never gets forget. Beta, a computer is a machine. It stores large amount of information and we also give the instructions and reminder on it. So it's never gets forget anything. But a human being forgets. It's the nature of human being. So students, it's the computers and people. Come to the next page, page number 6. There's an explanation for uses of computers at different places. Okay, there's so many uses of computers at different places: at home, in schools, in hospitals, in shops, in offices, at railway stations, at airport, in banks, and in also police station. And there are some other uses also of computers. Okay, let's start. The first use of computers at home. We use our computers to do homework and search for information, draw pictures and solve sums, play games, watch movies and listen to music. So students, there are lots of uses of computer at home. From it, we do a homework and search an information, draw pictures, solve the questions, and also play our games, watch movies, and listen to music. Come to the next. Uses of computers in schools. So students, in school, there are also lots of uses of computers. We use computers to make report cards, feed records, teach students. In schools, there is also a lots of uses. From computer, we make a report cards. A teacher makes your report card. Keep your fee records. Teach students. ओके, कम टू द नेक्स्ट. वॉट आर द यूजेज ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स इन हॉस्पिटल्स? वी यूज कंप्यूटर्स टू कीप डिटेल्स ऑफ पेशेंट्स एंड देयर ट्रीटमेंट, मेक बिल्स एंड रिपोर्ट्स, चेक अ पेशेंट्स हेल्थ कंडीशन. सो स्टूडेंट्स, देयर आर ऑल्सो यूज ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स इन हॉस्पिटल्स. फ्रॉम कंप्यूटर वी कीप डिटेल्स ऑफ पेशेंट एंड देयर ट्रीटमेंट एंड ऑल्सो मेक अ बिल्स एंड रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ द पेशेंट एंड चेक अ पेशेंट्स हेल्थ कंडीशन. कम टू द नेक्स्ट, वॉट आर द यूजेज ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स इन शॉप्स? वी यूज अ कंप्यूटर्स इन शॉप्स टू कीप अ लिस्ट ऑफ आइटम्स एंड देयर प्राइजेस एंड मेक बिल्स. इन शॉप्स ऑल्सो देयर इज अ लॉट्स ऑफ यूज ऑफ कंप्यूटर टू मेक अ लिस्ट ऑफ आइटम्स एंड देयर प्राइजेस एंड फॉर बिलिंग पर्पज ऑल्सो द यूज ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स इन शॉप्स. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, कम टू द नेक्स्ट पेज, पेज नंबर 7. सो स्टूडेंट्स, प्लीज सी द पेज. वॉट आर द यूजेज ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स इन ऑफिसेज? सो स्टूडेंट्स, देयर आर ऑल्सो अ लॉट्स ऑफ यूजेज ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स इन ऑफिसेज. वी यूज कंप्यूटर्स टू टाइप लेटर्स, सेंड एंड रिसीव ईमेल्स, स्टोर फाइल्स ऑफ ऑफिस वर्क. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, फ्रॉम कंप्यूटर वी टाइप अ लेटर्स, सेंड एंड रिसीव ईमेल्स इन ऑफिसेज and stores files of office work. Okay, come to the next. What are the uses of computers at railway station? Students, there are also lots of work we do from a computer at railway stations. We use computers to book and cancel tickets, for booking and canceling the tickets, tell people when trains will leave or come to the station, find out where the trains are at any given time. From computer we tell the people when trains are leave and come to the station and where is the train are at the given any time. So it's the use of computer at railway stations. Come to the next, what are the uses of computers at airports? Okay students, there are also lots of uses of computers at airports. We use computers to book and cancel tickets, tell people when flights will take off or land at the airport, find out where the flights are at any given time. In there also we book and cancel the tickets, tell the people when the flight is take off or land in at the airport, and find out where the flights are at given time. Okay, come to the next. What are the uses of computers in banks? There are also lots of uses of computers in banks. We use computers to put in or take out money from accounts, for withdraw and put the money in accounts, and also keep a list of customers and money in their accounts, to make a list of customers and their bank details and all information related to their account we save and feed in the computers in banks. Okay, come to the next page, page number 8. There is an explanation for what are the uses of computers in police station. So students, there is also a use of computers in police station. We use computers to keep details of robbers and thieves, to make a detail of robbers and thieves and store in a computer in police stations. Match photographs and fingerprints of robbers and thieves. For matching a photograph of robbers and fingerprints of thieves, that are the uses of computers in police station. Okay students, come to the next. There are also some other uses of computers at different places. We also use computer to send satellites into space. Tell us about the weather in advance. Design books, magazines, and newspapers. Create cartoon characters in movies. So, students, there are also use of computers to send satellites into the space. The scientists are used the computer technology to send the satellites into the space. The weather information we also get from the computer. Designer books and magazines, newspapers, and also create a cartoon characters in movies. Okay, students, it's the uses of computers at different places. Come to the next page, page number 9. Types of computers. So, students, there are so many types of computers. Desktop computer, laptop computer, tablets, mobiles, phones are also a type of computer. Desktop computer. A desktop computer is kept in one place. We cannot carry a desktop wherever we go. So, students, desktop is a type of a computer. It's heavy in size and it is not easy to carry anywhere. The next type of computer is laptop. A laptop is smaller in and lighter than a desktop. We can carry a laptop wherever we go. Students, laptop is smaller in weight and lighter than a desktop, so it's very easy to carry anywhere and it's portable in size. We carry a laptop from us and go anywhere. There is also some other types of computers. Tablets and mobile phones are also a computer. Okay, students, the chapter is completed. I hope you all understand it. It's the chapter 1 of your computer textbook, that is the computer. Okay, students, be safe, stay home, stay healthy. Bye, take care.